just here with good old Sidekick. And check out what I just saw. This is the community board, and my sticker still up there. Rocking. What do you reckon of that? What do you reckon of that?
Evil's on the rise. We're trying to survive. But the target and the cure and we got us all the same. We must unite. They keep it on the low and act like we don't know. Protecting all the pedophiles and the rights that gotta go. Censoring your voice through the criminal law. Change it to MA with injections and more. Poison all the seeds with veggie and more. The media has a virus and the blaming lies upon the people. They punish you with the profits. Divide away our weakness. Together we are strong. Power to the people. The people have the power to law. We need a revolution, cause we're fighting our eyes. We need to come together. It's all the children in the future. Our people must unite for solutions to beat the status free. Help me one another.
That's all right, thank you.
Come back.
That's okay.
You recognize the dog?
No.
She can say, you can say hello, yeah. Her name's Ninja.
Hello. Ninja.
Hello.
Can you say hello, Ninja?
Ninja, hello. Hello, Ninja.
Gentle, buddy.
Hello, Ninja. Hello, Ninja. Hello.
She's very sweet. She's very gentle. There you go. Yeah, little kiss.
High five.
Good girl.
High five to him.
Hey, high five, you give me a high five? Him. Over here. Thank you. Have a great night. No good?
I'm going to find you SIM.
Alright, so if you put, I'll give you my email.
Yeah.
It's C-O-L-L.
C-O?
So one O. Yeah, C-O-L-L.
Double L?
Yeah, A-B. S-T. E-R. At. gmail.com. That's me.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I wonder why that didn't come up.
I got like a handful of techniques.
Yeah, oh cool. Yeah, alright. Yeah. Yeah, I'll take it.
Got
are these the offcuts here?
Yeah, these are the bags of bones. Oh, I've got any bones left. Hang on.
Oh, is this...
Do you have any bags of bones? He's sweet, Brian. He's the older dog, isn't he? Okay.
She's 3 years old.
Oh, three? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. They're really good.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, cool, man. Yeah. All right. Awesome. Awesome.
All right.
Are you all good? Thanks, guys. Yeah, I will. I'll just for you. Thanks, guys. Come on. Yeah, this is for you. Come on, let's go to the car. And you better not... No, wait. Wait. Just wait. Come on, this way.
So, that was fun. And how nice that Brian's gourmet meats here in Lydhurst. Is it Lydhurst? I don't even know where the fuck we are. Marriott Waters. They gave me some like brisket for Ninja and something else, pet mints, which I asked for and they said they didn't have. So So we got burgergenhi over here. So there's burgergenhi. And I think there's a Thai place up there. I'll go film it. There's crust pizza, there's snits, subways. I'm not really interested in any of those. There it is. So there's shark bite fish and chippery there. Lydhurst charcoal chicken. I could go with some charcoal chicken. If that burger place is too expensive, then that's what I'm gonna do. Marriott Waters Thai. I have had Thai here before. And Domino's pizza. So Nando's across the road. And I'm gonna check out the menu at burgergenhi. And if I don't like it, I might cop some fish and chips, or I might cop some chicken and chips. I'm not 100% sure on which thing I'm gonna cop. It looks like there's like an Indian place down there as well. So I'm gonna go suss that out. There's a couple of specialty stores, like Indian specialty stores. You can smell that spice too. So this is burgergenhi behind me. It's walked, but I don't think they're open. And Mr. Spicery, it's basically just an Indian spice shop. And then we come over here, we got Nepalese and Indian. I just want to check their menu here. We got chicken, tikka, masala, and all the standard stuff. I'm kind of pretty confusing at the moment, but yeah, maybe I could get some of this. I'm gonna pause to ponder what I want. Got Ninja waiting in the car, and I'm here looking at a fucking menu. I'm just gonna get butter chicken. I was gonna get a burger from down there, but we might actually check out the menu as well. I'll check the menu just before I go. Someone's messaging me. It's like, don't they know I'm doing something? There's heaps of lights over there. I'm not exactly sure what it's for. Oh, there's like a pub there. It looked pretty fucking good. Well, I mean, the description looked good. You know what? I'll give it a go. And what I'll do is I'll get some butter chicken as well. Because I ain't no punk bitch. Oh, there's food in here as well. They've got like food in here. I just want to check. I just want to see what sort of food. So it's like mostly sweet. It's mostly Indian sweets. Hi, I just thought I'd come in because I've never seen you guys before, so I just wanted to look at what you got. Is this all sweets? Do you do any savoury food? Like savoury food? Like
samosa.
You do samosas?
Yes.
Okay.
Patties.
Okay.
Patties.
Yeah, do you have a menu? Like, do you have a menu, a takeaway menu or something?
No.
Oh, so this is all there? Do you mind if I take a picture? Oh, there's a menu up there as well. And so I'm going to this Indian place, so I'm just going to get butter chicken and rice. I'm not too fussy about it. Whoopsie! Hi, you can get that, yeah, it's fine.
Thank you.
Really nice place, you can come and dine in here, bring your girlfriend. The last place I took my girlfriend, she didn't like it. She asked me later, like, are you trying to break up with me? Because the place was so crap, but this looks really nice. We made it cheaper because I paid cash. So it was she said $28.95, so $29. And when I pulled my fat stack of cash out, she made it to be less. She made it $26. So I saved $3 paying with cash. I didn't want to go like overspend or anything, like I don't have a date, so you know, I'm not trying to impress anybody. So I got the normal rice, butter chicken and a garlic naan. I wanted a cheese naan, but it's like, it was so fucking, it was like $6 and it's bread, like at the end of the day it's fucking bread with cheese in it, you know what I mean? So I'm just gonna go in, get some stuff from Woolies. And my other camera stopped working, so I'm not sure why. It just fucking turned itself off. Weird. For some reason, it just keeps turning itself off. I just got coffee and chocolate. I tried this yesterday. This is Lindt Le Grand with a hazelnut and raisin. It's dope. It's fucking dope. So I just thought I'd get it again because, you know, why not? So I probably should have got a bag because I'm going to be carrying a fucking burger and a... I hope they give me a bag here. I'm hoping they give me a bag here. No smoking in this area. I gotta stop being so hot. I reckon the burger will be done. I might just fucking munch on it here. Nah, I gotta go because... Nah, I'll just munch it. Well, they didn't give me a bag, so now I'm sitting here like a hobo just fucking carrying all this shit. Maybe I'll use the trolley over there and I'll just trolley it back. I'll eat this now. This is just a classic burger. Oh, it looks good, man. It feels good. Good weight on that. Look at that. That looks great. The bun's toasted. Let's get into it.
Yum. Beef is fucking beautiful.
I'm gonna take my gloves off.
This is delicious. The onions are fresh, they're not cooked, which is nice. It's just a really nice fucking burger, man. The beef is delicious. Toasted bun, pickles, man, pickles. You gotta have pickles. What the fuck is that? I think they put salami on it. I don't eat salami, so I just take that out. I'm actually pretty repulsed, but the fucking burger's too good to stop. I'm not gonna rate shit anymore. I'm just gonna say whether you should or shouldn't go. And honestly, it's a good burger, you should go. That burger's $13. You can't expect to pay that. But, like, these days you expect to pay that much for a single burger. And this is the bare minimum one. Not worth it in my opinion, but definitely what you expect to pay. And if that's the baseline of what you're paying, then I would say that this is a fucking good burger for the price.
I'm glad it wasn't bacon. I would have been pissed off, man.
I read the ingredients out, so I read them out. So I don't know. There was no salami in there.
Alright, I'm going to pick up my order here from, Subha Sandhya. I'm going to pick it up and get in the car. Ninja's waiting for me, so I'm not going to eat here. I'll probably eat it at home.
Alright, I just had to do my fatherly duties for Ninja. Got her fed, took her for a walk, and gave her a nice little bone snack, which I got from the butcher. Hopefully that was recorded on video. So now I'm just opening up this butter chicken. This is the garlic naan. It looks pretty freaking good. That looks fucking, that's rocking. $4, $4.50 I think. Yeah, $4.50. And let's give it a go. Nice. I'm not gonna go overboard because I did have the that burger. But let's have a look. That butter chicken looks silky. Yeah. There seems to be quite a fair bit of chicken in there. That's usually my complaint with most butter chickens, is that they don't put enough chicken, but I reckon we got enough there. All right, let's give this a go. All right, so I got a fair bit of butter and a fair bit of chicken and a fair bit of rice, you know, a little bit more rice. That's really good. It's quite sweet, like you'd expect from a butter chicken. The chicken is, it's pretty nice. I really like that chicken that kind of melts right off. You know, it just breaks apart. This doesn't, but it's still really good. The flavors are awesome. If I had a little bit of it, that extra cheddar, probably would have splurged on. There was a lemon rice there, which I've never tried. I probably would try that next time. We all know what coconut rice is like. This is the plainest of plain rices. That's awesome. I'm going to smash the rest of that. Just show you Ninja chomping on a bone. It was a gristle, actually, I think. I'm not sure where she went, but let's have a look. All good, buddy? Yeah, you're a good girl. Are you enjoying that, you monkey? Yeah, I bet you are. Num num. All right, good night, guys.